The Weld County Sheriff's Office and Brighton Police working together on a suspicious death investigation. Last week on June 29th, deputies responded to a report of a body found near Weld County Roads 20 and 19. That's east of Firestone. That victim was identified as a 33-year-old Ryan Coburn. He was last seen by family June 19th. Cause of his death has not yet been released, but anyone with information about his whereabouts leading up to his death is being asked to call police.